Today we are going to start unit lesson word processor tabular presentation. How to create a table? Let me first clarify what is a table. A table is an organized arrangement of data, text, number, pictures and other objects which consist of number of rows and columns. The intersection of a column and a row is called a cell. Data in the form of text or graphic be entered inside the cell. A column is a vertical series of cell in a table, whereas a row is a series of data. It's placed in a horizontal line in a table. Now let us see how to create a table. Now click on the, when you will open your Microsoft Word, click on the Insert tab. And then on the Insert tab, you will find this Table button. Now, as you will click this Table button, this drop-down menu will come up. After that, you can select the number of columns and number of rows in a table. As you can see, this is 5x6 table. Then you will click on Insert table, and as soon as you can click this, a table will be inserted in your document. Next, if you don't want to create a table through here and you want to create a table of your own choice, then you can click on this option called draw table in the same drop down menu, and you will be able to create a pencil pointer through which you can create your own table with your own choice of number of columns and rows. If you want a table which has been already, now if you want to have a table or insert a pre-designed table in your document, there are tables which are present in the table layouts saved in the quick tables gallery as building blocks. You just have to click on the quick tables, and there are various formats of table will pop up, and then you can choose it from your specification. What table do you need? You want to convert text into a table. For example, if you have written this and you want it to be in a tabular form, then you can go and click on the Insert tab, Table button, select the Convert Text into Table option, and then a dialog box will appear where you can define the number of columns and number of rows, and then click OK. The selected text will appear in the table form.